How do I forward Outlook.com email to another email? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question. I'm changing email accounts, but I don't want to lose email from people who have my old address. How do I automatically forward Outlook.com messages to my new account at a different provider? Well, the good news here, of course, is that Outlook.com has this functionality built in. The bad news? I'm going to suggest you not use it and do something else. I think you'll understand why when we get there. So let's go ahead and answer the question. Let's set up the forward that you're looking for. Here we are in Outlook.com. I've got my Ask Leo test email account up and open. Clicking on the settings, the gear icon in the upper right. Click on Forwarding and IMAP. And then down here, you may need to scroll depending on how things are set up for you. Click on Enable Forwarding. Forward my email to and enter an address. I usually use leo at askleo.com for these examples. Click on Save, and that's it. Your email is now being forwarded. It's weird because there's no confirmation that you typed in the right email address. There's nothing sent to that email address to confirm that it's the one you wanted. Or if it is a mistake, that the person you're trying to forward to doesn't want it. But nonetheless, that's as easy as it is. Hit forwarding an IMAP, turn on enable forwarding, and enter an email address. That's it. Now, I do suggest that you sign in regularly anyway, even if you're no longer using this as your primary email. The reason I say that is because if you're not using the account, it is conceivable, it is possible that if you don't use it for a long enough period of time, Microsoft will consider that you've abandoned the account and they'll close it. I don't think you want that. Now, as I said, I don't want you to do what I just told you how to do, right? Here's the problem. When you forward email like this, you're forwarding all the email that reaches your Outlook.com inbox, including spam. Now, Outlook.com's spam filter isn't the greatest, so it's not uncommon to end up with spam in your inbox, sometimes a lot. When you automatically forward your email this way, it can look like your account is the one sending spam. Honestly, by forwarding spam, kind of is. Now, this can have a negative impact on your account's reputation and cause legitimate email you forward to be classified as spam by the recipient account. If you can, do this instead. Have the new account pick up email using POP3 rather than having the old account forward. Now, how you do this will vary depending on the capabilities of the account you want to send the email to. Gmail, for the example, has the ability to fetch email from other email accounts this way. By fetching, instead of forwarding, your account no longer looks like a spammer. If your destination account doesn't offer the option to pick up via something like POP3, well, you've got no choice, right? You'll have to forward as we've described. But if you can, use a POP3 pickup instead. This is exactly what I do, honestly, on most of my accounts. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/7811. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.